Today we are doing some cleanup, obviously. We've been out of power since Tuesday, about 1 in the afternoon. Everybody's getting a little antsy, but, you know, we're cleaning up branches and we're just waiting for the power to come back on, basically.